This is Knuckle Up TV. I'm with
Amelia Fine.
Carrier Fine.
How are we doing, my brothers?
Good, man. You?
Are we ready to go on Saturday?
Yeah, we're ready, man. We're ready to roll.
Ready to go, yeah?
Ready to roll, man.
Definitely. You've got your super flyweight, isn't
it? Yeah, yeah.
Eliminator.
Yeah.
Right, so obviously, how have you been training?
Well, I've been training for months and months.
About
12 weeks solid for this fight.
Okay, I remember the first time you was on the undercard to George Groves.
That was him.
That was me.
Yeah.
What was that like, being in front of 80,000 people just before the biggest fight of the year?
Ah, it was crazy. Proper crazy. It was
just mad.
I was proper nervous, or you know what I mean. I just come out. I was just like, what the. I remember looking like up and then seeing all these people and then looking up more up and then seeing more people and then just looking up. It was just crazy, man, the amount of people there.
So after Saturday,
yeah,
obviously you win the Eliminator.
Yeah.
You're looking obviously to go for the world title.
Yeah, of course.
After that.
Yeah.
And obviously after Saturday night for you,
yeah,
what are you looking at doing?
Defend it a few times, defend it and then push on for British.
Push on, obviously, do you spar with each other a lot, you two?
Not really.
It's
a technique spar and nothing
heavy because it goes out of control.
Could it get out of control, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
Definitely, no, of course. I wish you all the best on Saturday, my boys, yeah?
Yeah, appreciate it.
And we'll see a lot more from each other, alright, my brothers?
Yeah.
It's Knuckle Up TV, we're out of here, brother.